Meanwhile, utility crews in Frankfort have been busy today dealing with a number of downed trees on power lines. The damage caused a large outage in the city. Frankfort Municipal Utilities says the tree caused extensive damage to power poles near Washington Avenue and Milky Way. The company said the trees crashing down onto the lines caused a domino effect that damaged several power poles and led to a massive power outage.